not very simple Halloween makeup tutorial. This is the first time I'm doing it, so don't be mean in the comments, okay? Okay, so I think first off, maybe I'll just show you what you can use to achieve the look later. Cleansing wipes. Of course, you don't want to go into the grab and scare your uncle with the same face makeup you're using later. My lip cushion. Body art, you can get this at art fair, so I think they're about $7, $7 to $8 each. And then brushes. Okay, so I'm just gonna open these. And make sure to always get like those brush sets with different brush sizes, because you need to be really precise with your painting. Okay, for context, this is what we're gonna try and achieve today. Okay, and I just to mention that I have a full face of makeup right now, so maybe a base of your BB cushion to protect your face from the face paint. But I tried this before, so this brand actually doesn't give me any rash. So.
I guess depending on what you're wearing, you can wear it too, but if you're wearing something that's colored in the back area, you can stop there, but I decided to cut